English chocolate cake. Let's see what are the ingredients first. 1.5 cup of maida, 1 cup of sugar, 1 cup of milk, 1/4 cup of cocoa powder, 1/3 cup of oil, 1/2 teaspoon of salt, 1 teaspoon of baking soda, 1 tablespoon of lime, and 1 tablespoon of vanilla extract. Let us take a mixing bowl and take a strainer and keep it on the bowl. Now let us add the dry ingredients to the bowl. Take maida and pour it into the steam. Take cocoa powder and put it into this. And then add salt into the bowl. And then at the last, let's put baking soda. Tap the strainer and mix it gently, like this. Now let us add the sugar into the bowl. Now mix it well. Make space in the center for the liquid ingredients. Now pour the milk gently into the bowl. Now add the oil. We'll put vanilla extract. Now at the last, pour the lime. Now mix it gently till all the ingredients combined. Mix it well until the cake batter gets bubbling. Preheat the oven for 170 for 15 minutes. Let's pour the batter into the cake pan. Pat the pan 2-3 times till it sets. Keep it in the oven and bake it for 15 to 20 minutes. Let's see the cake is cooked properly with the toothpick. Wow, it's soft. It's cooked properly. The cake is ready. I kept 5 to 10 minutes to cool it. Now let's sever the cake pan to the plate. I hope it came out well. Wow, so nice. It came out well. It's ready. If you enjoy my video, please like it and share it. If you're new to my channel, please subscribe it. Thank you.